Hello dear students, I hope you all are fine. Today I am covering the summary of the chapter The Luncheon in English. The summary of this chapter in Hindi and the detailed explanation of this chapter in Hindi is already available on my channel. This video is specially for summary only and only in English. Okay. This chapter is written by Somerset Maugham. The word Maugham has two pronunciations available. One is Somerset Maugham and another is Somerset Maugham. And this chapter is a real life experience of Somerset Maugham. Somerset Maugham was a very young person at that time when he had this experience. Actually, what happened is once the writer went to see a play and there he saw a lady. The lady waved at him and he went to the lady and sat beside her. Then he tried to recall the lady. Actually, he met the same lady 20 years back. 20 years back, the writer used to live in a small apartment in Paris. He was a budding writer and earning very less money to keep his body and soul together. To keep his body and soul together means to survive in limited resources. He got flattered with a fan of his asked to meet him at Fayot. Now this same lady, she read a book of the writer at that time 20 years back when he was a budding writer, and she wrote a letter to the writer and appraised him. She praised him and the writer got flattered. Not only that, she also told him that she was passing through Paris and she wanted to meet the writer at Fayot's. Actually, she gave herself a self-invitation. She gave herself a self-invitation of lunch at Fayot. Fayot was a very expensive restaurant at that time. But the writer was too young to say no to the lady. Moreover, he was excited to meet her, but he had only 80 francs to last the month. Finally, they met. The lady was not so young. She was near about 40 years old and she was very talkative. The writer was shocked to see the menu and extremely high prices of the dishes. The lady assured him that she hardly ate anything for lunch. The writer was relaxed, but to his disappointment, the lady one by one ordered the most expensive dishes. Like salmon, caviar, asparagus, coffee, ice cream, champagne and peaches. All these things were eaten by the lady. And the writer ordered only mutton chop, which was the most cheapest dish on the menu for himself. Which was not liked by the lady. She called it bad choice. She kept on making excuses for her overeating throughout the meeting. And the writer was panic-stricken about the bill. At the end, the bill came and the writer paid 77 francs and 3 francs as tip. Then he was worried for rest of the month as he was left penniless by the lady. While leaving, the lady told him to be like her and eat less, to which the writer replied that he would not even eat anything for dinner that night. She called him humorous and boarded the cab and went away. Now when the writer saw her after 20 years at a play, he was feeling that he has taken his revenge because the lady has become very fat. She weighs 21 stones. Perhaps she had went on lunch date with several other people and left them penniless. That is why she grew so fat, which is giving happiness, or we can say satisfaction, to the writer Somerset Maugham or Somerset Maugham. Thank you.